call this planet home? Our family.
Have you heard about Avalanche's crimes? There are wanted posters for them all.
The torch of Cosmo Canyon was first lit. Hearken to the wisdom of the planet.
Such ill omens are by no means.
Excuse me, is something wrong?
Ah, you again. Nanaki's companions, yes? Forgive me, I've yet to introduce myself. I am Caesar, one of the canyon's mentors. Now then, to answer your question, rather vile fiends have been sighted in the Vale. Ones believed to be portents of calamitous ruin.
Really?
The creatures have been observed on many occasions in times long since past. But always has our planet risen to the challenge, brought her might to bear, and staved off disaster. It is through this unique celestial event that the planet provides us with proof of her victory. As you can see from these photographs, once the cataclysm has been averted and our world stands triumphant, gloriously resplendent comets grace the heavens.
Huh. I don't see anything like that around here.
Indeed. Though it should be said that none of these pictures were taken close by, but rather far from our current location. Perhaps we simply cannot see the miracles from here. The falling stars may have left their marks in the skies elsewhere.
We're gonna go look for them, right?
As if you'd ever take no for an answer.
Truly? You would do this for us? It would be a great weight off our shoulders were you to find them. If you are serious, I suggest visiting the three locations in which the fiends were last seen. The signs we seek may show themselves there.
Here, use these reference materials and this recording instrument. Photograph the comets you spot. Though try to ensure your pictures match ours.
Blessings of the planet be upon you.
Now then, who would like to speak next?
The seminar is in progress.
All the time I've spent here, listening and learning.
And it speaks to
me. I ask you this.
Tell me, is it better to spread the teachings?
Than you all. Plants lots.
Since time immemorial.
You're on the chase of lots.
We need only a dog.
Blessings of the planet be upon you. Are you in need of guidance?
Thank you. What are you doing?
Nothing much. We're preparing for fieldwork. Haven't performed any in quite some time. At the moment, I'm trying to hunt down my tools. I must have buried them awfully well. But where?
Fieldwork? At your age?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe you ought to let us handle it.
They're treating me like I'm some invalid? Why, I'm the very picture of health.
See what I mean? Just swallow your pride and let us take care of whatever it is. You stay and rest.
Well, I suppose I should pick you up by the offer while you're still here. Very well. I'll let you assist me.
Good. Now, lay it on us.
Something has been troubling me as of late. Take a look at this field report from my previous survey of the life springs in our local region.
Are you sure this is accurate?
It was at one point, but life springs are mutable. They rarely remain in one location for long. Indeed, such events move periodically. Nothing unusual about that in the least. However, it is not their positions which trouble me. What the survey team has reported. Perhaps this fact-finding expedition of ours will clear things up. I would have you visit this site first. There, measure the Mako frequency using this meter of mine.
All right, will do.
Blessings of the planet be upon you. Are you in need of guidance?
Yeah. 5, paint. Not looking good. This thing isn't picking up much.
I see. But it's still too soon to draw any conclusions. Let's try another location, shall we? We may yet get encouraging results. Go on ahead. I will catch up to you when I am ready. It seems all but spent. Or perhaps it is on the verge of awakening.
Wait, is it just me, or does that sound like a weapon?
Yes. If that were the case, then maybe... Right, yes. We have not a moment to lose. We must continue our work.
Approaching the signal. The source appears to be somewhere in the canyon's ruins.
Where did all these monsters come from? Hurry! We gotta cut the string!
You're done. I'll end this. Any last words? It's on you.
Be ready for the
viewing. I'm coming!
That was excellent work.
This doesn't look good.
10? No. 400? The meter's going crazy. What's a GZ anyway? How do you even read this?
GZ stands for Geisel, his first name. Bugenhagen was the first person to discover that the life stream emits energy we can measure.
But that's not worth mention. More importantly, our work remains unfinished. We'd best get on with it while we still have the light. This is the site to which I would have you attend next. Good luck to you all, and safe travels.
now. Let's do this. Whispers?
Oh, we have been graced by curious guests.
Hey, I was wondering, do you believe in fate? That something out there controls our future?
Oh, fate is a salve we use to soothe the sting of disappointment. We are the masters of our lives, Nanaki. Would you not agree, Cloud?
Yeah, sure.
An unprecedented level of activity. Doubtless proof that the flow of the life stream has shifted in some manner or another. The question is, was this shift natural, or was it the product of an external force? A question for another time. One location remains.
Thank you.
station.
Enjoy the ride! Cut!
Sorry about that. Too much?
See any monsters this time.
It appears that this site has gone fallow. The Mach-O-Meter, if you would. Oh, my word!
We'll handle these guys. Get back! Going in!
Too bad. Not looking good.
It's contact!
Time to shake!
careful now. Put my paw on it this time.
Okay, now I'm mad. And catch! We'll make it quick. This one's for you!
Perhaps I am getting too old for this.
My point exactly.
I learned far more than I anticipated today. Though I harbored doubts, I now concede that you were right. Something is happening to the planet. Many questions remain, but I can share with you some answers. Life springs are founts of Marco, whose locations are dictated by the life stream's ever-changing flow. Yet in all my years, never have I seen a once thriving spring wither in so short a time. While still just a theory, given all I have witnessed, I believe the planet is changing on an unprecedented scale. Ah, the weapons. I first learned of them from amusing fables and Cetran tomes. Quite frankly, I did not believe they existed. I thought them merely allegorical. Thus did I dismiss the tales of your encounters with these incredible creatures. No, that's not it. In truth, I was terrified. Weapons are born into existence when the planet is in crisis. When the survival of all creation is at stake. I hope you will forgive me my discourteousness. You came to me in good faith, and I turned you away. But we must face our fears. Only then can we hope to overcome them. And so I face mine. The weapons have come, and they portend a grim future for us all. A malevolent energy descended upon that life spring. Never in all my years of planetological research have I ever seen such a disturbing phenomenon. You, however, appeared unfazed by what you witnessed.
Yeah.
You needn't explain, Nanaki. Indeed, it may be best that you do not. The experiences of others may skew our own perception of the truth. For the time being, quiet observation is key to unraveling this mystery. In the grand scheme of both the planet and the life stream, the lives of us mortals and the sublunary parts we play are undeniably inconsequential. For our world is the accumulation of trillions of souls, an assemblage of all life that ever was and will ever be. But that is far too reductive a way to view the cycle which sustains us. We are, after all, a part of the planet. And the planet is a part of us, too. We mustn't forget that even the smallest of ripples can gather the strength to become the greatest of waves. It is thus incumbent upon us to do all we can in the time we are allotted. Do not die a ripple. I endeavor to do just that. I will continue to work to uncover the planet's secrets. And if I find anything, I will let you know.
All right, just try not to overdo it. For me?
Oh. Now, who could this be? Why, it's from a watchman in town. How odd. Oh, what did you say?
Is something wrong?
I fear there is. The survey team has returned with reports of sightings of key spirits within the veil.
But they were sealed within the cave.
Indeed they were. I can attest to that.
So how did they get out?
Well, these are spirits, Nanaki. Who knows what they can or cannot do? Though I know this is sudden, will you lend us your aid? Go and speak to the watchman at the gate. I will return to the Vale on my own.
blessings of the planet be upon you. Are you in need of guidance?
Have you heard about Avalanche's cries?
Our joy, our sorrows, and the planet's
tears. Fellow Bukenon.
Cosmos above, grant you a restful sleep. Go with the planet's blessings.
Okay, now this?
Everything we have.
We just got word from the survey team that they spotted the Gi right outside of town.
Yeah, I heard. Are they okay? They weren't attacked, were they?
Don't worry. Everybody's fine. Happened to be near the elevator, so they were able to escape in time. Though they had to leave their truck behind, unfortunately.
Okay, I'll go take a look. We can't let more into the Veil.
Appreciate it. Just, be careful out there.
For anything unsavory.
Customer?